Come on, Toolforge. Come on, who's a good Toolforge? Open up, Toolforge. Am I gonna open up for me? There we go. Who's a good Toolforge? Alright, feather. Nope, apparently blaze forge don't work. Or there's just something else that's missing and it won't tell me. So, alright. Any sticks in here? No. No sticks in here? No. How about here? No, however, there is two pieces of wood. So I can just go there, and get that. Alright, there we go. No. Okay. I have really no idea what's going on wrong here. Perhaps fletching has to be made in some fashion. Yes, yes, it does apparently. Okay, that was what I thought. And nothing else to do with them. Right, I can go in there. Try again. Will it work with blaze rod? Yes. Nice, you get 36 of them. And it gives the fiery. Weakness one, fiery, and reinforced one. I have no idea if reinforced actually does anything, but yeah, attack one heart. Modifiers remaining two, so always put some chunk of stuff on that. Right, so let's give that a quick try out then. Unfortunately, the giant slime that was over there isn't over there anymore. You'd have been a nice target. So, let's have a look. What's going to be a good... You'll be a... Wait. You're a skeleton. I'm not going to attack a skeleton. Okay, well, it's set on fire. Okay, I have no idea whether... It did 7 damage to an armored horse, so yeah, I'd say that's a successful weapon. Right. Now, seeing as we have a enchanting table set up, I think I might just go and see if I can't get infinity, but on the bow, and perhaps power maybe. Because there's nothing nicer than an infinity bow. Oh wait, hang on. Before I go do all that, I'm going to put some moss onto the bow just so I can get repaired. Mossy balls in the air. And may as well give it a name. Oh, that's quite... The moss is quite ugly on it, sort of, but... Actually... Just put the one moss on it for a moment. Call it Flam Strike. Because I don't like saying it's flame. Flam Strike. If it'll Okay. Oh wait, yeah, she has to type the name in the that bit. Yeah, there we go, we've got auto repair. Auto repair free. Flam strike. Oh yeah, it doesn't cost anything to name it. Excellent. Right then. Pop that moss back. I don't need it. Because unfortunately you can't get auto repair for. Yep, and that's fully repaired. Don't know if that's just from it being daytime or whether it just gets repaired in the creation process. Right. Open the sesame here. Not that it has any effect, but yep. Storage box here? Oh, nice. Alright, yeah. Alright. Yeah. That's some of the books in it that we found all over the place. Mostly I found. That's where they've all gone to. Okay. Apparently you can't put infinity on them or anything like that. It's a damn pain. But, oh well. Nothing's perfect. Right. Now, gonna want somewhere to pop this. Where it's not going to do too much potential damage. So, I'm assuming that's being marked out for something or other. That's just odd. Can't tell anyone about that little hole just in there. I'll pop it back here. Right, you out the way. Of course it would be. Right then, let's get building. Alright, I figure I get But yeah, 5 by 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I've got the exact amount of blocks for building this. Because I need to have a certain amount of space inside this cage, or else it's just going to pop out due to the space constraints it needs. Right, so I should need to leave it with a space of 4, 5, and 1 either side of it on the inside. Just to make sure that it doesn't pop up. Because I really don't want to be the one that's gonna let a wither escape all around the base. Yes, having one in the corner here just floating about, fine. I'm happy with that. If I remember right, it can regenerate health after a certain amount of time. Inside there as I'm building it. Just to be clean. Right, yep. Now, sure if I've just enough left if it doesn't decide to do that to me. I'm going to get that out without destroying my building. As you can see, with a proof in the description. Of course, as it's made from obsidian plus extra stuff, it's taking an extra long time to mine. Apparently it's getting slightly bad thanks to the annoying rain, I guess. There's a chance of that it's going to place extra blocks at some time, possibly. Space just so I can get inside of it to kill withers. Well, shoot that into kill withers. I don't particularly want to be wandering around inside there with it. That sounds a bit of a... That's a lot of thunder sounding about. Summon somewhere. Because that's really not a pleasant sound to be hearing when you're creating a cage for a particularly devastating mob. Well, boss. So, if you don't mind, I'm going to go have a little sleep for a bit, get past the night, get rid of this rain, hopefully, and hopefully not have any more storms about. Everyone else, however, finds them hilarious.